First time takes, had a whole bunch of work, had to bring two jets, had a whole lot of babes. I first take a game, change your burst with a change gonna hurt, but it really ain't a game. What is going on, guys? JT Luxx here, and for today's video, we actually have two locker codes to show for you guys. Now, in my opinion, these locker codes are better than the previous locker code video that I did drop. And then after this video does go up, we're going to be hopping onto the park, and I'm going to be playing with my pure rim protector type center and just hope to dominate the park, and I think that should be pretty lit. But as you guys can see on the screen right here, this locker code is May-Diamonds, and I'm just going to show you guys what you can get if you do submit this locker code. So as you guys can see, pulling up the board, there is a diamond consumable pack. You can also just get some MT, some tokens if you get lucky, land on it. But yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys, you know, just what we get. Hopefully we can get a good diamond shoe, because those are what is going for the most. I think you can get coaches as well. I think in this pack you can get coaches, I'm pretty sure, because they have that in the thumbnail on Twitter when they released it. So let's see what we get though. Pack market, we have 4 unopened packs. I'm gonna be doing a triple threat pack opening pretty soon. And let's see what we get. 3, 2, 1, flip. Come on. Speed, ball control. I feel like that's decent, but I don't think it goes for too much. What type of shoe is it? Fear of God is Nike. And let's see how much this shoe's going for. So this shoe ended up going for around 20,000 MT. Basically, everyone that I did see on the auction house was listed for like 35K. It wasn't selling, so I'm just going to list it for 22K. It should sell. And now I'm going to show you guys the next locker code. The next locker code that we do have is this one. It's MTP-Tokens-May. And I believe it just gets you a bunch of tokens. We're going to submit it, see what we get. You guys can pause it if you do want to type it in. But I'm hoping it has some good token values, like 50 tokens, 20 tokens. So we got 20, 10, and then some cheap MT. So we want to get the gold or the pink. So I'm going to try to drop it on this far left side if I can get it. No, it hit off the side. That was terrible. Let's see if we can get lucky though, and it does go towards the far left. 20 tokens is ideal. I obviously don't need MT. You guys can see I have like 2 mil and it's going towards the MT. Nah. So it ended up landing in the 2000 MT section. And I mean, it's not ideal, but I mean, I'll take free MT. Who's going to complain? Free MT, 2000 MT right there. And yeah, now we're up to 1.903 million MT. I'm trying to save up to 10 million MT. So I can get those signature series limited cards that they did release last year with like the all 99s, because I have a feeling they're going to do that pretty soon, and they might be going for like 10 mil. So I want to be, you know, I want to be one of the few people to get them, get that clout and stuff. But yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy this really, really short video. We're going to be doing some park gameplay later today. Then I also have a vlogging channel. You guys can subscribe to that. I'm always going to leave it down in the description. But yeah, shout out to the 40 people who subbed yesterday. That's crazy. We're almost at 200. Yesterday when I uploaded, we were at 160. So, I mean, it's insane. Another thing I'm going to be trying to do today is get these Galaxy Opal Mel Daniels and then Rudy LaRusso. So I can review those and finally get some gameplay on the channel for my team. But yeah, other than that, it's been JT Luxx. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm out.